scientist for the day.
Wow, this is marvelous. Thanks for helping all us racers.